it's Cole. I'm here to talk to you about what we did to the possums in our bush. When we first came to the bush, it didn't look too fresh because nobody had been in the bush for a while, and there was possum sandwich everywhere. We phoned up a few people and organized to put some traps in the bush. Traps look like this.
Oh no, those could be just caterpillars.
We set 20 traps, 10 on this side and 10 on that side. The traps were marked with blue tape that some of you might have seen on the way through. The traps were there for 20 days. And in that time we caught 58 possums. Well, those possums were plucked and plucked. We ended up with a 2.8 kg bag of fur. We sold to the only possum fur company, and the company paid $105 a kilo.
What company?
The way they're buying and selling.
Okay,
they're only buying it from our department.
So we got $218.40 for our fur. After we had taken the traps, we put in 6 bait stations to eliminate any more pests. Then we laid down some tracking stations to see what other pests were in the bush. We found out that there were mice, rats and hedgehogs. We have taken out the tracking stations and now we have 2 stoke traps.